Hey guys, it's Vignesh from CodeAndroid. In this video, we'll see how to reset forgotten password in Firebase. In previous tutorials, we have seen how to create a user, log in with the credentials and change password. Now, we'll see how to reset the password without knowing the old password. If the user doesn't know his password, then he can't log in. At that time, they will be trying to reset the password. So, adding forgot password button below the login button. Setting the text for the button as forgot password. I don't want all the text to be uppercase, so setting text all caps as false. We don't want the button to cover entire width of the screen, so changing its width as wrap content. Also, we want the button on the right side of the screen, so setting layout gravity as end. Finally, rearranging the code and setting its ID as btn forgot password. Also adding margin top as 16 dp. On click of this button, I want to show a dialog. Using that, we'll get the user's email address and send the reset password mail. So setting on click listener for the button. For the dialog, we need a layout file, so creating a new layout file called dialog forgot password. We are going to have only one edit text in the layout file, so changing its root element as edit text. In between edit text, we don't want to put any view, so ending it in the same line. Changing its height as wrap content and assigning ID as et username. Also adding margin start and end as 16 dp. Now we'll show this layout file as a dialog. To do that, creating an AlertDialogBuilder object and storing it into a value called builder. Setting the title for the dialog as forgot password. Inflating the layout file using activities layout inflator and storing it into a value called view. After that, setting the view as the dialog view using setView method. I want two buttons for the dialog, positive button and negative button. So setting a positive button for the builder and passing the text as reset. Duplicating this for negative button and changing the text as close. On click of the positive button, we need to read the value from the edit text. So creating an object of edit text by calling findViewById on the view object. Here we need to validate the email address, so creating a function called forgotPassword. For that method, passing the edit text as a parameter so that we can do the validation inside the method. I'm copying the email validation code and pasting it here. We need to use username for validation. In the failure case, we don't need to show any error, so I'm removing those. If the username is valid, then we need to send the reset password mail. In Firebase Authentication, we will see a portion called send a password reset mail. So I'm copying this code and pasting it here. For email address, we need to pass the email address which is entered in the username edit text. If the task is successful, then showing the toast as email sent. Finally, calling show method on the builder object which will make the dialog visible to the user. Now we'll launch the application. You can see it's going to dashboard activity of the application. To go to login activity, I'm uninstalling the application and launching it again. You can see we are able to see forgot password button. On click of the button, the dialog is showing up. Let's give our email address. On click of reset button, we are able to see the toast as email sent. Let's open our mail. You can see we got a mail for reset your password. Let's open the mail and click on the link for resetting the password. I'm giving my password as 123456. Now we'll try to log in with our credential. You can see it allowed us to log in into our application. Like this, we can reset the user's password when they forget it. That's all for this video, guys. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up. If you want to support me, you can do that by becoming a patron at patreon.com/codeandroid. Hope you like it. I will see you in my next video. Have a nice day.